And Alexander Ovechkin, a knee-on-knee collision with Tim Gleason. Ovechkin gets five and a game misconduct. Perhaps more important for the Washington Capitals as he appears to be hurt. Is this a knee?
Absolutely a knee here. And Gleason tries to come in and dodge it somewhat. But there's no doubt in my mind that...